Round 2 starts. 8 matches.
One fall to a finish match. These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go to the shot.
And he escapes with a kick out. The excitement in the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Yeah, and that's because they know these competitors have free rein to do whatever they need to pick up the win. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, out of nowhere. How does he do that?
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, like tonight I beat you.
Yeah, absolutely. And get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. This might not end well.
The reverse DDT. This one is over.
You mean the party's over?
Looking to go Skyborn.
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it. He's showing no signs of letting up.
We know what's coming here. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. Is he really going to... Look at this. Oh, it's a long way down. Oh! He's in big trouble.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Hey, he's going for it again.
There it is, the reverse DDT.
And there it was. It's painful, I guarantee you that. Uh-oh, to take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? When he gets going like this, there are few better. Much more of that, and he's not going to last long. Wow, he's still down after that.
And he dodges that one. And he's heading back in.
I can't...
Oh! And again he gets struck with that object.
Oh, wow.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Look at this.
Now that's how you make a statement.
He's not going to beat you with that move, but he's going to make sure you feel it. Oh, this spells trouble right here. That's it. He's done. The shoulders are down.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical.
Ouch. He's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Quick pin attempt here, and a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
We're looking at complete domination here. Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. What a display of power that was. Oh!
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Stay down! Stay down! Look at this hang time!
Incredible! Oh. We're looking at complete domination here.
Uh-oh! Look at this! Yet another one for the highlight reel.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
Oh! We're looking at complete domination here. And he gets out of the way.
Incredible counter!
And he dodges that one.
This could be big. That'll leave your neck and head throbbing for weeks. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
And I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
Whoa! Don't get up! Hey! He's going for it again!
The reverse DDT. This one is over.
You mean the party's over? The toll from this match is really starting to show.
A powerful kick inflicting some damage.
Oh, man, that hurt me just watching it. Incoming! Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice. This match has been awesome. He got him.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. A few moves are as effective as a well-executed DDT. Look at this. This could be it.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
I think it's gut check time now.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring. Oh, man. How much damage did that cause to the neck?
We're looking at complete domination here.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
We know what's coming here. There it is, the reverse DDT.
And there it was. It's painful, I guarantee you that. Every muscle in that body is battered now. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? Take a minor miracle to come back from this.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. And he goes for the cover.
This is it. He did it. What a huge win.
Let's go to the highlights here.
God, that was brutal.
This one, and there's your winner, folks.
Man, this is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
It'll be interesting.